How to fix Dell touchpad not working issue on Windows. To fix Dell touchpad not working issue on Windows, try 1. Running device manager. 2. Using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.